Holy shit. I mean, sorry. Right here?
Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm donating my hair. And my friend Siobhan is gonna cut it for me, and we're gonna dye it.
I'm so excited.
This is Siobhan. Everyone say hi to Siobhan. She's super cool. She's one of my coworkers. And yeah, I'm excited and nervous. And okay, I'm gonna put you down now.
We have plenty of hair.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Ah! You want to spin me right round? Right round?
I'm going to be nervous talking the entire time.
My husband doesn't know this is happening.
What?
He doesn't know. I didn't tell him, I didn't tell my mom.
Like at all?
At all. I've got like the nervous lip twitches because I'm really excited but I'm also really scared.
I'm having the big anxiety, but it's good.
The big anxiety.
The big anxieties right now.
It's a real thing.
The place that I'm donating to does take care of my hair.
Where are you donating it to?
To children with hair loss.
Ooh. I've never heard of that one.
Yeah, so it's not just for kids with cancer. My cousin's children have alopecia. And so when I originally donated my hair, it was for them. I'm glad I get to share this moment with you.
Me too.
This is bonding.
I'm
for
scared
love.
For you.
You'll never hear her.
You're scared?
You guys are scared? Don't
I'm
say
nervous
that.
For you.
It's gonna be great. I am in Siobhan's
so
capable
cute.
Hands.
I mean, it's gonna be beautiful.
It's just has a lot of hair.
It's gonna be really different, too.
The brushes.
How do I look, ladies?
Okay. Beautiful.
Wonderful.
If you feel like you want to go shorter, we can always just
okay.
Fun fact, when I breathe small breaks like this, my fingers cramp up.
Oh no!
Which is why I have to.
Right.
And name
no,
it.
No, I'm so excited.
I'm just kidding. Like makeup and brushes everywhere. And at the end of the day, you're like, I gotta put everything back. What?
My fingers are cramping up. Can you grab this baby?
Oh, honey! You don't want to be in the video.
Fine,
why no? You'll be YouTube famous.
Yeah, but my hair's not done today.
All I did is a bun. If I would have known there would have been filming, I would have done my hair.
Whatever.
You're just crawling on the ground.
Everyone, that was Hillary Keene.
The random habit that's holding the braid.
Aren't you the salon manager?
Yes. That's what makes it the best.
That's right.
The salon manager's willing to crawl on the floor for you.
That's right.
Have a good home.
I want to give them more hair.
You know?
Yeah. Give them everything. Not everything. Give them.
Give them everything that
you're
we
like.
Can.
Hello.
Everything that's like.
I shaved my head.
Well, yeah, you can't keep all of that stuff. You have to keep on your person.
Now it's real.
I have been reading about grease.
That's it.
Braid it up. Braid it up. Oh,
coming around.
Okay. Well, if that is not a look.
Some kind of boho going on.
I know. I'm ready for Coachella or whatever. Gosh, these are beautiful.
So just right above the band, but not too close because you don't want to slip out.
Okay.
So just like.
Holy shit. I mean, sorry. Right here?
Just get your face in this.
Wait. Oh, it's not spits. It never ended.
Okay. Yep. Hold it up.
Gosh.
No. Okay.
I'm just gonna hold on to this one for a minute.
Okay.
Holy shit. This doesn't feel real. I'm having like an out of body experience right now.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Look at all of this hair.
How's that feel? Life?
What the hell? Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did this. Oh.
at all your hair.
Look at all of this hair.
Yeah, just leave it like that.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did this. Yes!
Just don't cry. Just don't cry.
Yeah, please don't cry. It'll make me feel really terrible.
No, I'm not in a sad way. There's one very long hair right here.
I'll get it.
Oh.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
You're brave.
I feel insane.
Alright, let's mix up your color.
Okay. Oh, I can't believe I took so long to do this.
To go for it.
For YouTube? For the haircut. Because
hair. You're like, I just want to trim this time.
I know.
And then you text me and you're like, I want to do it
I
all.
I want to get it all cut off. I don't know. So I've been growing my hair out for about 5 years since the last time that I did this. And that's what I've been going towards, was to get it long enough to donate it again, and it was finally there, and I'm just done. I'm ready to, you know, start over and do something new. But it was just so long. And
yeah,
always...
your hair was like, what, to your hips?
Yeah, so long.
So long. And it was only ever in a ponytail because it's too hot, and I don't know how to do anything else with it, except straighten it. I curled it once.
You haven't gotten your brows done before either, have you?
Mm-hmm. My cousin waxed them once. I know. And it's such an expensive weekend, but good thing we got paid today. Yeah. Otherwise, we would be in the hole. And I'll have
short
hands. How come short is never pretty?
I know. Long I've told you this before. Like, you don't look at how many short are and you go, oh my gosh, your hair is so gorgeous, or it's so beautiful. It's
your
hair's
that's
so fun, or that's spunky. So cute, or that's
spunky.
Chic, you know?
Yeah. I'm gonna get
more
cute and holy shit. Is what I'm gonna get for this. Yeah. It's just hair. It's not my identifying feature.
It's mine.
Yeah. This feels like so good. Like, what is this brush?
I did like that one
head?
Time.
It
feels
so
do,
good.
Like,
oh man, my foundation cracked because I've been smiling too much.
How was it with your mom?
45 minutes.
Okay.
It was good.
If the water gets too cold, let me know.
Okay.
Also, if it gets too hot, because we don't want to use too hot of water, that's another thing. The hotter the water, the faster it'll fade.
Okay. I hate cold showers. This is the worst thing.
I do too. That's why I'll wash my hair with cold water, and then I'll like turn it to the like scorching hot.
Yeah.
And just like keep my head out of it.
Yeah, that's what I'll have to do.
Otherwise, you'll be having faded hair or getting touched up hair more often.
Yeah.
Or do you want to see what this looks like before deciding?
Yeah, let's
like
see.
Like, I can towel dry a piece and then show it to you and see.
Yeah. Let's see that.
Okay.
You're going to be my new hair girl.
Yay!
Forever.
Deal.
If you ever quit, we're going to have babies. You better have your own
because,
salon or something.
Oh, yeah. If I leave, it'll be when I open my own salon.
Okay.
Is it already like weird for you after seeing me blog for 2 months?
No, it feels normal.
Does it?
Yeah, like looking at those videos was weird of you with long blonde hair.
Yeah. No, what's now it seems weird.
Yeah, like it just like this just seems normal.
Yes.
Like,
oh, that's what I like.
Colored hair, short hair, you know, like it's just like,
yeah,
has some attitude to it. Yeah, I like that. Even though you're kind of like quiet and just sweet.
Until people know me.
Yeah,
then
I'm saying,
an asshole.
But then like, but then this is like the warning, you know?
Yeah, this is like, once you get to know me, it's fire.
Exactly. When I was in high school.
Well, that's okay. It feels very intimate.
Just stick this in there.
That's okay. I was like, okay.
I don't want to have like water and color all up in here.
We're friends now.
I think I want it darker.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that will that make it be too much much and?
No, we can go darker.
Check the drawer.
That's brought me luck lately. Yeah. I found it. Do it. He's like, no, I don't even barely use Snapchat. I was like, you can use it for so much more than that.
That's right.
I was like, all I want is for a Bitmoji to hold hands.
Please.
He's so cute. That's all I want out of life.
Give me this millennial romance, please.
No. I'm 29. Mm-hmm. I'm too old for this shit.
Is this a murder scene yet?
There's so many splashes in the bowl. Like random splashes.
Firm flesh thick stick. What the? What the hell? Who is on their marketing team? So it's like, let's do this.
Well, they're probably like, oh, all these other brands do like
sexual innuendos.
Yes. But that's, like, not doing it right.
No.
Like, there's, like, doing it right, and then not.
And then not doing it right.
Yeah.
Especially when your foundation stick is this big.
Like, I can't use this for anything.
That's not something to brag about. This little... Hello?
That's gonna look pretty. Do you know the flesh,
Their foundation stick?
Their foundation stick is called Firm...
Firm flesh thick stick
foundation.
And it's this big.
That's funny.
Firm
like
flesh
not
thick
half stick. Half an ounce of product that you get.
Mm-hmm. And
it's 0.2 yeah. ounces.
It's like $18 or something.
Yeah,
like
I
that.
Think it should be a mask. And brand. All of their colors are like pink.
I guess I could stop recording this. Until I rinse it out.
I'm definitely putting it. So when you do my roots, you're gonna wash my hair every time?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. This is gonna be the best money that I spend for ever how long that I decide I want to do this. Now what are you putting in my hair?
Shampoo.
It just feels so creamy.
Okay, you did a great job on my brows. I can't stop looking at them. They look awesome.
I mean, I used to wear a brow mask, so I hope I know how to fill them in.
Like you would. Are you be here tomorrow? I've never had a razor on my head before. No experience.
It's actually pretty great.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is even
shorter than the last time.
So you tell
your bottom
is
going to
be like
short. Is
it
going to
be way
short? Not like, well, it'll be way short to you.
Okay.
It's just going to be cleaner here.
Yeah.
So that you don't have that weird, like, swirly caliber.
Is your daughter doing
it
then? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, she's doing pretty good, too.
Okay. Barley and butter.
Don't bring
her
back. Mm-hmm. But see, he's a little older when he chunks out compared to
her. You can see it, like, see, even there,
you can see. Like, they look a lot, like.
Yeah, you could walk better
because
he had less weight
today.
I just got the chills.
Right? Yeah.
My brain thought you were going to spray water, and it reacted that way.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's funny.
She's cute. I cut off all my hair.
Mm-hmm. You're still not like. Mm-hmm.
It's still
shocking you.
It's still shocking me.
Your hair down to her waist.
Oh goodness.
Your mouth is under a piece of that.
Yikes.
Yeah. She did the change. She
did the big cut.
But she grew it out to donate it, so.
Yeah. Good,
but
yeah, it's still a shock.
It's still a shock.
Yeah. Initial, like,
still a shock, but like planned.
Right.
Not like, oh, I've had long hair my whole life and decided to go really short.
Right. I mean, I've done it before, but my husband and my parents don't know that I'm doing this.
They don't know that you're doing this?
No. I told them I was getting a haircut, and then when it took longer than I thought I was going to, I said that work needed me again after my haircut.
Because he doesn't know you're coloring it?
Uh-uh.
Or cutting it.
I mean, he might be clued in that I'm cutting it, but he doesn't know that I'm coloring it.
Yep, that's a double shot.
Yeah, he didn't know you were going for a pixie cut.
Yeah.
No way.
Nobody knows. Last night, Devin was cuddling me, and I went to move, and all of my hair was underneath his shoulder, and I was like, ah!
Like, I can't wait for this to be gone.
It'll never happen again.
Yeah, there's too many YouTube videos on how to do
your makeup. On how to do your makeup, because I literally just put, like, silver eyeshadow all over my eyelid.
Right? Mine is just, like, brown and some eyeliner.
I did pink from, like, the lash line up to my brow. So I had, like, waxed eyebrows all the time.
And now kids don't go through like, that.
Pretty short, how do you feel?
Oh my gosh, I have 9,000 hairs on my nose.
My little brothers are little divas. They can be nice sometimes, but
You know how like excited they're receiving like and how they like apparently when you work with them they all think that they have to be your friend on Facebook.
I know. And some of it's fine.
And then apparently Facebook wants you to be friends with everybody you work with.
I know, because it gives you the
or anyone who knows someone that you know.
Exactly. Yeah.
Or someone you cut out of your life 5 years ago.
Because all like their suggested like, friends list, I'm like,
can we not?
Oh, it looks so good.
Is her family like, where are you?
Probably. I don't know.
She told them she got stuck at work.
That I had to go back to work after my haircut because
I guess you
need help.
That's funny.
Smart.
So they think I'm working again. Little do they know.
Little do they know.
Getting your hair done this whole time.
4 hours or however long we've been at it. What time is it?
No. It's almost 5.
5 hour hair appointment.
That's fine.
It's just been hanging out. Mostly it's just been hanging out. This color is so cool.
Yeah, see,
no,
go light.
In the dark room. No, I'm in the dark room. See, no. Stop. No, I'm.
Are you about influence?
Yes.
Yes.
In the best way.
I'm
gonna
okay.
have to have a little bit of tinge
okay,
bit
there you go.
Something in there.
No, no, you do. Like, you're gonna leave this, like, all the waves that I've left.
Oh my gosh, I did this. You did this. We, together, we did this.
Okay, so lengthwise, do we like this?
I do.
Okay.
I really do.
So I'm gonna dry it, and then we'll kind of texturize it a little bit more, and then we can style it.
Oh, does that feel so crazy?
Huh?
You got hair all over your face.
Oh! You can't even go like this anymore.
It's gone. It's gone.
She's so funny.
On my face? Yes.
But that haircut looks
too,
like so natural
like
on you.
I know, doesn't it?
Are you excited and nervous?
Yes.
Also, I hear what your husband says.
Also relieved. And I'm pretty sure that I'm going to get a holy shit from my mom. And a wow from Devin.
I didn't recognize you.
Have you ever even dyed your hair before? Because it's like
cut.
So shiny. And
yeah,
like...
no, this is all natural virgin hair from the root.
Oh,
I haven't
okay.
Colored my hair since my wedding 2 years ago.
Okay.
And that was most of what was on the ends of my hair.
Okay.
So, this is all just virgin hair, and I don't use a lot of heat.
Okay.
Like, I would, mostly I straightened here and the ends. I didn't really ever straighten the roots. There's a lot of heat on my hair. It's gonna be weird going to sleep tonight. Because every night I put my hair, I would put it in a very low ponytail. So then, because I'm a stomach sleeper, and so then my hair wouldn't be in my face while I was sleeping. So I'm not gonna brush out my hair and put it in a ponytail. That's like my nightly ritual that I've been doing for years. Hey, you're getting a call. Oh, we were gonna make a store. You said let's play with makeup.
I know.
And we did. Special one.
Oh, that'd be a good one. Bill, right?
And then he got
some
WebMD to find the name. I don't complain that I get it. I'm happy to take any days off.
Do we like it?
Do I want any texture anywhere?
Oh, oh my gosh.
I want to see the back. Will you show me the back?
Oh my goodness.
Lots?
Yeah, you're cute. There's
oh no!
Short.
It's so short. I love it.
Oh, it's cute on you though.
Can you like dust off my face?
Yes.
There's so much hair on my face.
It's hard. It sticks to the foundation.
Okay.
This no. Okay.
I don't know. How it's
he has a different like hobby or thing.
You kind of just have to use a towel.
Yeah, to like
okay.
It.
Okay. That's fine.
One day
I'm
gonna
repowder my face.
Yeah, I was
stunned.
Oh jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like to your shirt. Oh no.
Someone's gonna have to shower if she gets home. I think it's gonna be me. Are you here tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay. What time are you here tomorrow?
10 to 12.
I'm gonna come in before my brow appointment and ask for your advice. Because I haven't owned a bottle of hairspray ever, so like I don't know anything about hair products and what I should use to style my hair.
Looking back, we are like,
why does our own hair make us itch so much?
Imagine feeling this way all over the body, all day.
Yeah, no, I'm never going to hair school. People are like, hey, short hair is high maintenance. No, it's not.
For some people, it is, but for me. And if you have the right short haircut,
and when you're out there, like,
bam. Okay, I'm about to go surprise my parents. My phone is dying, so I might charge it here for a little while before I go and surprise Devin. So. Hello? It's not Bud. Hi, Mom. What are you guys doing?
I'm sitting down here watching the TV news and there's...
Yeah?
We're
well, take a look.
Oh my goodness.
Boca! I don't know who you are. Or what you did with my darling daughter. Hello!
Hi, Dad!
Wow!
I cut off all my hair!
Yeah,
hey. What's up? Huh? Do you like it? Come up on my hair. You want to see it in good light? Okay. Well, good light, I guess. Do you want to see how much hair I gave away?
Okay.
Okay. It's all my hair.
Oh. can I serve you much?
Kala. That all came off of my head. I lied to you.
Well, I mean, I figured when you were gone for so long and you've been talking so much about your hair recently, I figured something was up.
Did you think this would happen?
Well, not the color, but the cutting, yeah.
Yeah. Do you like it? It's kind of different. Hey.
Oh my goodness.
Come in.
Give me a hug. I love
you. Hi.
That looks great.
Oh, thanks, Jesse.